Medical Dialogues, your daily dose of health and medical news. I'm Dr. Nandita Mohan, and here is what we have for you today from the medical world. High maternal cholesterol in pregnancy can cause heart attacks in young adult offsprings. With the improvement in living standards and an increasing number of women with advanced maternal age, there is an increase in the prevalence of chronic metabolic diseases such as obesity, diabetes, hypertension, hyperlipidemia among pregnant women. Cholesterol is one of not routinely measured investigations during pregnancy in most countries, so that there are very few studies on the association with the health of offspring. But a recent research published in the European Journal of Preventive Cardiology has suggested that high maternal cholesterol in pregnancy is associated with more severe heart attacks in young adult offsprings. The retrospective study included 310 patients. Of those, 89 were admitted with a heart attack and 221 controls were hospitalized. For all participants, data was obtained on the mother's cholesterol during the first and second trimester of pregnancy with that individual. The results showed that the average age of the heart attack patients was 47 years and that 84% of them were men. Patients were classified as having severe or non-severe heart attack according to different criteria. Firstly, the number of coronary arteries that were involved, the pump functioning of the heart, third, the peak levels of creatinine kinase with higher levels indicating more extensive heart damage. The heart attack was considered severe when at least one of the criteria were met. Maternal cholesterol during pregnancy was significantly correlated with each measure of heart attack severity. Hence, the observations suggested that a mother's cholesterol level during pregnancy impacts the developmental programming of offspring and heart attack severity in adulthood. That's all for today. We shall see you tomorrow.
Never miss a medical update from Medical Dialogues. Like, subscribe, and press the bell icon.